Hey everyone, Mecha-san here with more Digimon Cyber Sleuth. Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth, guys. Gotta say that right. Anyhow, so I did a little bit of grinding here and there, and I changed a load of my Digimon here. So I think I'm good. Let's begin here. Let's see, my current loadout is this. I'm gonna keep Gilmon here because it's good to have at least. Having just Gardramon here be my only virus type is a bad idea. And I definitely need to get more data type Digimon. And yeah, let's do this request here. This is the, I'm gonna do this one here. Ryota's Youth. Okay, farm expansion plugin. More, that's a good. Play the cafe, okay. When I went to her office to submit my request, she said to him, I'm getting a nasty vibe coming from you. It's like the detestable aura of a male pursuing a female. Harsh. Yeah, she's a nice person. Good call! Good call! Really? Yeah. Huh? Alright, this guy's trouble. Okay, those. Let's not give him a shitty job, okay? Room laundering. If you do, whoa. Why not just try to take a job at the CD? Up, here we are. Occult magazine editor. Ghost Eden. I'm interested. Take the ghost pictures. Oh, look who it is. Oh no, same one. No. Ah. Old laundromat owner. Wash some stuff, pickled. What? Okay. Yeah. It's a job. You want to find a girl, huh? Yep, there. Oh boy. Sakura. Awkward. Oh, ominous music. And I tapped into my spiritual power. How to do that? I want you to look into a ghost. Oh, not this guy again. Okay, accept it. It's reality. Stop pretending. I've seen it, okay? It all started with the incident at Roz. Are you... So we're combining an alien, possible alien thing with supernatural... Well, why not? Why not? Okay. You know, one could affect the other somehow. I don't know. Cat emulation, flying humanoids... And even animals falling from the sky. That's a first, I mean. Other than when it rains cats and dogs. Or cows and horses. I've never seen that before in my life. Yeah, white boy, Spectre, we've seen that. Oh, god damn it! Connect jump! You've asked that! I've been asked that already, Jesus Christ. Yes. All right, let's take a look here. Level 1 to start off. I just need one more level with Gardramon here, and he can digivolve to ultimate. Well, you know what I mean. Okay, he's not here, so yeah, they didn't specify what level. Oh, here we are. Okay. I can't go through that door yet, sadly. Girls? What's going on? Guys? Well, one time I saw my dead grandma standing by my... One time! This side's open. Oh, there we go. Looking for a girl. I heard about it recently. I think anyone who gets so flustered by things like this is a real idiot. Digital world, real world is a different story, but that doesn't mean that ghosts can't appear here. Seriously, it's a very faded picture. That's completely destroyed my credibility. That was an old man. Looked like a young guy. Die. Don't look behind you. Oh, disappeared. There was something right there. So you said to fake the picture. Yeah, pretty much it. Even though this picture kind of funny. Yeah. No, we did not. Anything looks like... Okay. Of ghost photos are fake. Never thought. Wow, really? I think I'm the one in the photo. I must have slipped into frame. Oh, that's sweet! Done. Now that's done. Nakano Underground Farm Development Kit. All right, getting more stuff for the farm. This is a case of from the government. That takes care of the utilities, basically the bureaucratic agency. Complex cyber crimes, so we usually have a very specific clientele. Okay. I'm trying to glitch and can't be open. Cables, water pipe, and so on, yeah. That makes sense. In a not too distant future. Huh? Yeah, we gotta get rid of those things. Okay. Yeah. All right, so there's probably a Digimon in there, okay? Okay, rumors of the underground, the gate in question. Alright. Okay. Have you ever heard of these? No, I have not. Scroner's? I have heard of Scroner's cat, but God, I forgot where it was. All right, I want to open the gates. Let's do this. Where do I have to go? Ah, the other... I guess outside, huh? Ah, yeah, the other path! Whoa! God. Apologies for the sounds in the background, people. It's nighttime and the cookies are chirping! God. Yep. Alright. Connect jump. Perhaps it's just that you didn't activate the connect. Okay, verify, please. Raise your hand. Seriously? 30 minutes later! 1 hour later! In total, 1 hour and 30 minutes! Several hours later! Okay, this is getting ridiculous! 100 years later! Okay, this is retarded! What were we... What the? It seems you can only connect your jump if you feel disappointed. Works. It can be a network, a PC server, matter of target if it's in digital space. When you can, when you can't, you can't. Okay. The appointment definitely gets what? Yeah. And seriously, 100 years? Who made that? Did you make that joke? Okay, Takumon, seriously? Give me something new. Oh. Okay. You know what? Train. I don't know. Leisure course or what about development? You know what? Just train leisure course. And Digimon Farm needs a leader. You can change leader. And leader personality, huh? Yeah, make Leomon the leader. So 2 hours. Need to recover. Both of the other guys, for the other Digimon's name, I forgot. Terriermon and Loopmon. let's see. Do the do this. I can kill. Copy paste. Copy the target's color. Temper. Okay. Is there anything here? I find it hard to believe.
Let's go.
Okay. Yes, go inside. That was easy. Whoa. This was all under the in the past, under the city? Is it one of them couldn't... No sign, huh? A ley line, huh? Yeah, yeah. The dragon's chains, the ley lines, are said to be like the flow of magic, the galactic ley lines from Outlaw Star. We know. The literal flow of energy of the planet. Soul, energy, like the veins, I don't know how you put it. Aha! Okay, you're going on a tangent here! Usually, either Chris, sorry, those rail. Okay, a quasi labyrinth. Okay, they said no Digimon, but I can't even use that. Okay, that leads that way. And this way leads... Either way, huh? So, eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Ah! Demon of the Deep Forest. Grand Kuwagamon. I never knew he had that form. I guess I'll go right. Nope, locked. At least now I know that's there. Which means you gotta go through the left. You're going to end up in Roppongi. Yeah, I heard of that place. Okay. Okay, but typically the ley line goes through Tokyo. Oh, my head's hurting a bit. This is all nice trivia. This place is not even affected. What is it? Municipality. There'll be a central government. Okay. That's a hell of a thing, stumble. Oh, what the heck? Kamishiro Research Lab of all things, really? Possibly. Okay. Yeah. Digimon's property. I can't take it now, but I guess we continue on. He's still going. Tokyo Metropolitan Bull. Okay. Work your cape. It's reminding me of Tower Babel. You know what? You're kind of right. Well, let's go. That's nice. Exploring a bit here just to be on a safe side. Nope, nothing else, so let's go. It's weak, what? Okay, we're in. Oh, just in case they're safe. Okay, we've been recording for about 35 minutes, that's good. Biomon and Agumon! Bug recovery, okay. All right, I love the D grenade. I think I can level my, yeah. Saving because I'm being overly paranoid now. Oh, look at that, I can go beyond it. Nope, I've been here. Excuse me. Vertical head, bitch. See here. Wind claw. Critical hit. Observing. Oh, here we go. Time. That was surprisingly easy. Okay, man. All right. One big digital wave force field. Ley line, knuckle pass. Yeah, more or less. Require a vessel. I think it's gonna be like a major staging area. All right, of course, All right, Renka! Almost Cyber Sleuth, really? Well, I think of some time, so what do we do this one here? Gazimon's property, huh? Let's see what this Gazimon's got to say. A medal. Something for pushes that I dropped in the form? Okay. Yep, there's a Gazimon right there. But you can could always be wrong. Yep, I was right. Come on. Okay, now that's taken care of. I'm sorry. I Yes! Give me! Ah! Gardramon! Digivolve 2! Andromon! Well, you vaccine type now? Huh. I knew you was that, but wow. Max level 71. Spiral Sword? Cool. Yeah, that was attack. Damage. Excellent. Let's see here. Which one's High Andromon? This one's looking to be High Andromon, but wow. I mean, look at this. Look, there's what? Only required by Solve the Case Great Challenge 3? Max, what's his, just two more points, and he can, and, let's see, Greymon here, I can digivolve him now, it's a Metal Greymon, oh, never mind, I can't do that, because he's too powerful, Kabuterimon, how about Gilmon, can I digivolve Gilmon, yeah, I can, actually, he's spread level, oh, just, that far off, actually, once he maxes out. All right. Shibuya Records, huh? I'll take the hint. But before that, let's go back to the past. The Nakano past. Come on, yes you do, there's a little crate right there, you gotta go down there. Right here. Actually, people, you know what? I'm stopping it right now because I feel like this is where the next chapter will begin. I could be entirely wrong, but you never know. So, sitting right here. Everyone, thank you all for watching. Tune in next time. Comment down below what you all thought. Like and subscribe for more videos. And until then, this is Mecha-san logging out.